I'm gonna ask one more time. What's your occupation?
I'm a house husband.
So if that bastard's still alive, who knows what'll...
Oh, hey.
There! I've got him cornered!
Get on that side!
Huh?
Hey, you! Hold on to this! And you! Hold these!
You fucking idiot, standing there like a pair of mannequins! Just a sweatshirt, one pair of socks, and one pair of gloves. I didn't get nothing I was after. You ain't little kids running errands for Mom!
A pair of gloves?
Winter comes, and it's getting cold out. Here's the money. Just bring me the goods pronto. I have my own bag.
Can I have a points card?
What the hell's all this?
Happy birthday to you.
No way! This is Polycure! You really went out and bought this for me?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you! That's so sweet! I love it, and this really doesn't matter at all, but...
I've already got this one. Got this one. Got this one.
I must pay!
Nice. Being a house husband ain't no joke.
Oi, wait a minute.
Don't you want some sweets, little boy? Live.
Damn it! Stay with me, blue polycure thing!
Beginners tend to use too much force. The important thing is coming up with a plan of attack. Housewives, let's give this DIY project a try.
You run away, useless punks!
Nothing quite like getting hit with a 2x4. Shit's sturdy as hell. Perfect for making some chairs. We've done it.
That's cute.
Why are you hula-hooping?
Enough! One, two, one, two! Everybody smile! Come on, step it up! Feel that rhythm! Don't forget to smile now! Okay, now strike your final pose!
Scary smile.
Does this pose remind you of anything?
Yeah, this is the getting walloped by the boss with a wooden sword pose.
Well, that's the plow pose.
This is the getting your pinky cut off after really screwing up pose. This is the sitting in the driver's seat after the boss tells you to dump the body in the mountains pose. And this one's the taking a bullet square to the head pose.
Okay, you can stop talking now.
Tatsu, wait. These are the women's lockers. Oh, Tatsu.
People are scared of me. Come on, that's nonsense.
No, it isn't.
Get along fine with our neighbors. They like me and think I'm funny.
Oh, yeah?
Wait, are you accusing me?
Sir, can I help you?
You're my husband. Can't you at least try to be charming? Is this getting through to you?
And I'm intimidating?
Hey. What do you think you're doing?
Huh? Well, I'm just doing a poo.
You can fold down the seats for more space.
And I could easily throw a person back here, too.
I suppose so.
Look out!
Like, how much is this purse?
100% authentic and handmade, so for you, 200 yen.
Why don't you sell this stuff? Like at a flea market.
So you're saying I should take it to the streets, aren't you?
To the what?
It flugs. Rub-a-dub-dub.
Wait, we got a call for backup! Police! Everybody freeze! What the hell is this?
Madam Chairperson's birthday?